vertical suplex by Ono, and we've seen it. Tommy takes shortcuts recently. The cover by Ono, almost a three count early.
You got to keep in mind, both of these guys have extensive offenses, but I'm anxious to see what happens since there are essentially no rules whatsoever.
You see that? A little bit of a show of disrespect from Cassius Ono there.
Well, Ono feels disrespected by Hideo Itami, and of course, Itami feels disrespected by the entire NXT universe. Reversal on the Irish whip. Oh, no! Lands on his feet on the apron. Oh, and Ono gets bounced right off the turnbuckle. Crashes onto the stairs to the outside. Yeah, Ono grabbing onto the chair as well. And there's a tug of war that Ono wins with a boot to the midsection. Throws a chair. Oh! And that rolling elbow into the unforgiving steel. Cassius Ono with the front face lock on Itami.
Itami!
Fisherman suplex. How did he get the big man Ono over like that?
Just imagine the pain that's shooting down the back of Cassius Ono taking that big hit on the back of the steel ramp.
What a reversal of fortune for Hideo Itami.
You see there, Ono was grabbing at his elbow. I think there was more damage done to that already injured elbow. And if Itami is smart and he sees that, he should focus on it now.
Itami capitalizing after that fisherman release suplex on the ramp. Anything goes, no disqualification. Itami has the steel chair in his possession one more time. Covering Ono in the corner with it. Hesitation, drop kick out of the steel chair and into the face of Cassius Ono. This should be it. Rolling over the dead weight.